We start with some breaking news that happened overnight. Madison police say a man was shot in an incident a few blocks from the Capitol. It happened around the 300 block of West Gorham Street near Riley's Wines of the World at around 2:50 this morning. Police say the victim is being treated for his injuries at a hospital and that this incident appears to be a targeted act of violence. Any update on this, we will bring you later on today.